Well, it took the last pair to knock Clay Milliken off the number one qualifying spot, but my goodness, a 369 with an 8.
Yeah, how about Aaron Brooks and this Lucas Oil team? You know, Gainesville is a historic racetrack for setting some records and running real good and stuff, so it's pretty cool to put up a 360. You know, we haven't seen that since Brainerd last year, I think, so feel kind of bad for picking Clay's pocket here, but that number one green hat right here is, I'm gonna take that home with me.
Well, Clay's got three of those. You're hoping to get number four. What's it like standing up here watching that and seeing him knock you off?
Well, I can tell you this, knowing this guy and the guy in the other lane, I told you, I don't know if it'll hold, but I'm hoping. But boy, when you went rolling down through there, I'm like, it's done. It's done. Snatched it right away from
him. You get him next time, right?